Hello, it's Jang here with a look at a classic LEGO space set from 1986. This was called Scooter. Came with 26 pieces. This was part of a two-pack where you'd get two small space vehicles, and this was the smaller of them. LEGO did a number of multi-packs over the years of classic space where you'd get one really small set. It was kind of positioned as a bonus. As kind of an add-on, and they tried to make you feel like you were just buying the two slightly larger sets that were included, but in reality you were paying for all three. So this is kind of the bonus of that particular two-pack of its day, and it's a flyer, obviously. Pretty darn simple. I think that the little things down on the bottom are supposed to be atmospheric engines, and then this is your engine for flying around in space. You know, you have to use your imagination for that. Interestingly enough, this one has the hinge on the front to allow the nose to come up. So I could just imagine that being something to allow you access to do some maintenance or to pretend that you were storing something in there. You notice that the space dude here, the minifigure, has no gold on the front. And that's not too uncommon. I've seen this a number of times now, where the gold rubbed off but the white stayed behind. First few times I saw that, I was like, what, is that a misprint? But no, it's just the wear pattern, you know, over time. It's good to see that this stuff was actually used, but it's still actually in really good condition for its age. And what you see here is just what you get. There's nothing more to this set, so I won't belabor it much at all, because there you go. Just a small little thing. Classic, cutesy, you know, really fit into the general aesthetic of the day, or they had the blues were fairly prominent, and grays. I think they were just about to get into the white time of LEGO's space theme, just a little bit after this. But that's it for this set. Thank you for watching this. You know, if you have any thoughts that you would like to share about this, please feel free to down in the comment section. But I've got a lot more videos to bring you, including videos of much larger sets. So I will get to work on that, and I'll be talking to you again soon.